makes his return here tonight. Now, how will he approach the early portions of this fight? That is the big question. We know he's had some quick finishes in his UFC career, but a lot of people think he'll want to feel this thing out and get his feet under him early. McGregor gets hit with that flush hook, and that one had some mustard on it, Joe.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
And Dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
Back to half guard now. Very nice sweep into full guard.
Switching stances here.
He gets absolutely pelted by that head kick. Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick.
Oh, excellent exchange there.
Doubling up on the jab. McGregor gets lit up by that straight punch. Oh!
Kick to the face!
He's got him hurt here.
It's oh! He's hurt!
Cracks him there with the right hand.
That's it! He's out! He's out! Wow! Nasty ground and pound for the win.
The decision is inside the octagon. It resides with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki's called a stop to this contest.